again. Just look at the quality.
Yeah, I have 100.
It's inch perfect. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Mbappe.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And in with a real chance. It's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now. Lionel Messi. Mbappe with it. Günther. Won it back. This might have potential. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. An important interception. And the pass was just that little bit off.
What?
Nearly found its target.
You have all those A7s.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Moving it forward. And return to Messi. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there. But at least they're now knocking at the door.
Payet. He'll take this on. Keeper did his job to begin with. What a decisive punch by the keeper.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Alfonso Davies.
Oh.
Hummels reading it well and winning it back. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. So on they go again, and it's up to Dinamo to wipe out that last goal. Günther. Draxler. And now Chan. Can they convert? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it?
Joseph, what about 4-1-2-1-2? Okay, my custom tactics. Mbappe.
What's going on, boys? Look at custom tactics and instructions individually. As usual, by the way, watch this video. For the 4-2-2-1, the usual, the classic lineup.
Do tactics work on all formations? Okay, so if this teacher is running like a different formation, I can use the same tactics as him. Okay.
This is technically ultimate team this season, so I'm still gonna go super 20 tactic.
Because I was playing a dude, And I was playing a dude, and his players were so close, and I realized that he had tactics on. They're like all in the middle. Yeah, I can't do anything. Forward runs. Long ball. I'm doing them right now. Players in box. One player in box. Oh, he said if you're new gen, put your depth a little bit higher, and if you're old gen, put it at 35. So I don't know. That's what he said. These people in the comments need to get a life. Neil does the two center back get more offensive when put overlap on them. We need a full setup with 3-5-2 for all periods in the game, please. Fact, he like a 3M in Britain. Hey Google, what time is it in Britain right now?
The time in the United Kingdom is 10:16 p.m.
Oh yeah, it's prime sniping hours for those lads. Yeah. It's late at like 1 hour, like it just fresh, nope, expired. What are those? Wait, what do those checkpoints mean? Incendiace looks hella good. No, I'm looking at SPCs. Wait, what's this league? This dumb team. It's like a shield, and like top left side of it is green and bottom right is white. No, it's an SPC. Name is Birdiso. Okay, I'm gonna Google it. Really? Oh, yeah, all player details, yeah. Conmebol Libertadores. Yeah. What about Tonali? Hey, what about Benjamin Bourigeaud? Yeah, whatever. No, it's SPC. I'm trying. Mbappe, Mbappe. Insigne. What's a rare mix players pack? What's a rare mix players pack? I can't. Don't know why they would do that. Yeah, they don't. Minimum. Whole 86 team. Wait, actually, I could. Should I get this Schmelzer? Schmelzer? But I want to get Insigne. Let me put my right wing. Oh, I don't have a right winger. France, France. Okay, how do I get them all French? France, 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 France. Okay. I get a Schmelzer, but I want to get an Insigne. 86 overall. And then get an 86 overall team. Ooh, Di Maria. I put him in. Muller. Mine's almost that. Yeah, it is. Hyatt, and then you're forgetting something. Oh, that's criminal. He's not Garbo. He's not Garbo. SBC Solutions. Should I get the Marcel Schmelzer? Okay, I was wondering, because he's a 93 left back with 95 pace, 93 defense. Balance. Yeah, I'm getting him. Marcel. Thank you. 3. And I can use a team of the season player or team of the week. I might as well use my Tenace. My 91. Team chemistry. Mars is 17k, invisible. Increase my overall by 1. How much is Fekir? Is it better to snipe on your phone than... Why? Explain. How are you banned? Oh, nice. Alright, I need to buy a cheap... Like, 85. What? I know it's hard right now. Oh, nice. Savage. The duplicate? Excuse me? Do we already have him? No way. No, just do me like that. because everyone's on right now. What is it? PK. How much is PK lad? Cheap. I'm gonna have a PK. 2000, perfect. Oh my god, expired. Like, who's sniping a PK? Oh my god, just give me a PK. It's like 2 seconds and someone already has it. Finally got a PK. Dude, this PK field is actually crazy. I saw so many for this 2000. Wait, why are you trying to buy it? Oh, yeah. I need to get to 86. How do I get it? I'm not gonna use Hakimi. Okay, better striker. Silva. Impossible. Like, who's having Andre Silva for 1,800? I just need him. I need Andre Silva. How much are they? Oh, that's a lot. Are they like none? at our right back. Let's get at our goalie, actually. Goalie for 4,000. Less than 2,000. Damn it, De Gea. Facts. Facts. It's still an 85. What does this game want from me?
Welcome on a big football night here at Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Yeah, and here's the first 11 for Dinamo. Albon Lafont is the goalkeeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. What can Dinamo do from this position? And it might be!
No,
that's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
It's a short one. Coman. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Laurent Blanc plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Angel Di Maria starts with Lorenzo Pellegrini in central midfield. And charged with the task of finding the back of the net today, Hernan Crespo. Short corner it is. Lucas Paqueta.
I'm playing this by name, I'm done.
Intercepted.
I'm playing this by name.
Well, Dimitri Payet, such an eye-catching footballer. And Stuart, I wonder what part he might play in the proceedings.
Well, he's their top marksman, but he's also a great all-round player. He just has that ability to go past defenders with such ease. Hopefully we see that again today.
Benyeder is so good. Like, he plays so much better than his actual overall.
Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Oh, good use of the ball. Neymar. On the last touch off the defender. So a corner coming up.
Yeah, my ass.
And they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Pellegrini. And played in by Di Maria. It didn't happen for them. And Neymar. Payet. Alphonso Davies. It's Kimpembe now. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Ben Yedder. Now Payet. Well, it ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Sandro Tonali. Hernan Crespo. Oh, showing excellent vision. And
how
a
do you score that? Like, run at him. Crespo?
So off
is
and
that
running again. Will there be a quick response from Dinamo? There needs to be.
I know who he is. Crespo.
Alphonso Davies. It's with Kingsley Coman. Payet. Putting his body on the line. Under real pressure.
No way,
look
at it again.
Now defenders having to cover up. Now continues his run.
Another deflection. I'm going
to
myself.
To stop them progressing.
That's a pen. No way. He just pushed me and I fell. That's not a pen.
Pellegrini. And given away.
Okay, no.
Well, the away side haven't lost the possession, as you can see, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Di Maria went in strongly to win the ball.
No,
intercepted it.
That's not it. faster than me.
Who is that? It's a challenge. Crespo. Read it well. So nearly at half time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, they've not had quite enough.
And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Di Maria. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Crespo. Dimitri Payet with it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Keeper did his job to begin with. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Yeah. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, the ball lost here. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Payet.
Oh, my God. No,
and
my
so
team's
it is
away.
The first half story has been written.
I'm not controlling this, dude.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Give me the ball. Don't.
Good work to regain possession.
How do you...
And he was in the right place to intercept. Dinamo looking creative and purposeful. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Now can they counter right. Clinically? Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Neymar waiting to pounce. Oh, fantastic effort. He made
great contact,
I could easily
hear that, but of course one of my dudes got something other one.
Well, a lot to like about Hernan Crespo and his first half showing. Stuart, your take.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Christensen. Pellegrini. And they have possession again.
Don't. Yep. I lead pass to you, so maybe pass it, like, in between them.
Defensive resilience to shut them
down. Or just don't. Or just get the ball someone from you like that.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Yeah, I got them all. But I had to, get rid of the LaCroix and use the lemon. But I got them.
Coman. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Determined block.
My God, he deflects the ball every single time. I haven't got a hit. A kick where he doesn't
to go
left
then.
Yet.
Take shame. Oh,
no way.
The post.
I just hit the post, Carson. Look.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky. But they need to make more of these chances.
Ben Yedder. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Oh my, he booted that ball.
Into the advanced position. But they dealt with the threat posed. Pellegrini, and they continue to
give the ball. Like, why?
And a lot of options here. Intercepting it intelligently.
Okay, yeah.
Pellegrini, a bit sloppy in possession.
That sucks. I don't know how he scored. I don't know how I had him scored.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Pellegrini. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end.
Disguised. I'm so bad at this game.
Neymar. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Threat over for now, it seems. Ben Yedder. Now with Hakimi.
Dude, pass the ball harder. Excellent, like, defending. What are you doing?
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Actually sped. Had a little Down syndrome.
Well, they know they need to stop him.
Like, gassed.
Neymar crosses it in. Well, it still could be dangerous.
No, I'm not. I don't think I am.
Coman.
Well, the fans are driving their team here, but can they respond with a goal?
Run, Hakimi,
time
run.
Is running out.
Dude, like...
High quality defending. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And a no-nonsense clearance. Tremendous block.
Manakini won. Like, how do you're not, that dude, it's not even you. It's not even you, like,
that's how to beat your opponent.
Accepting it. Okay, oops.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
There's no way I get a card right here. Yeah, like, team reason. Oh, I think of Di Maria.
Technique, but no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post. He's unlucky, though.
Well, almost at full time, and this is not really what the home fans had in mind. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts, as always.
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing?
Oh, big chance here!
Well, I'm just like, I can't score. I don't know why.
Well, he had to score there. That's probably the game over now.
Shut up. Never scored yesterday, and before that.
Pellegrini.
I can't score it for some reason.
Berardi has it.
He's in some of the shots.
Crossing into the middle. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in.
Go, go. Dude, like. That's right, too. Even though that's my dude headed in.
Di Maria. Onto Crespo. Able to get his body in the way. And
yeah,
the situation could be dangerous.
God.
Terrific
piece
of anticipation. Gets in the way once more. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek.
Well, good thing I got a checkpoint. I'm so stupid.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Rodrigo Javier de Paul starts alongside Jorge Hadji in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Takes the shot. And good work to deny the chance. Not to be advised Person. Giving the ball away there.
I'm playing two people at the same time.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
I'm playing two people, Raul. Look at this.
And here's the first 11 for what Dinamo. Alban Lafont is the goalkeeper.
There's no
way. Ashraf
Hakimi
how is that plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Moving it forward. And return to Williams. And this might not be the ideal situation.
Like, what?
For...
I didn't.
An early goal!
Yeah, it's like two guys, bro. I'm not playing that. I left, so not really. I want to get to rank. Wait. Mega pack, premium gold players pack. But in six, I got a prime gold players pack, general premium gold 26. Nice. For me, yeah, I can. Whenever I play him, I get rolled. Yeah. Hey, what is he? Team of the season? I'm not sure. I usually, when someone scores, I just get too mad and I don't even look at the screen. So I don't even know what card it is. What is this? He has all gray cards. I'm playing an MLS team.
Well, good evening from the football hotbed that is Merseyside. We find ourselves tonight at Goodison Park.
How do you even make
My
an
name
MLS
is Derek
team?
Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Yeah, how's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper.
Yeah, like it feels like...
Judgment error by the keeper. In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Well, here it is again, and there's no getting away from it. It's a big blunder. He's just got that all wrong, hasn't he?
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. He has time to play it over. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Needs to tread carefully. Alphonso Davies. A sloppy pass.
He's raw. Lost 2-6 now.
Bravo. Well, attacking possibilities. Crossing into the middle. Not messing around with that clearance. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, foul play, says the referee. Very quick thinking there. Payet. And in with a real chance. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Taken short.
I know.
Can he find
no
the net?
No way, I would have absolutely...
Determined defending. corner once more. They favoured a short one here. Coman. Kakere. Takes the shot. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Disappointing pass. Surely. Well, a strong hand on the ball. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
And he's broken free. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Is there like an offside stat?
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Ben Yedder.
What was that?
Showing teamwork and commitment. What can Dinamo do from this position? But quick thinking defensively.
I thought that every single second.
Given away again. And he's made headway.
Who are these left backs, but they're so fast. Unless he's fire.
Moreno. Here's Leggett. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. How could he take them on and beat them?
Okay, just...
But they dealt with the threat posed, and the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more... Oh, great technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away. A stunning stop. Well, they fancy a short one. Coman. Agueta. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Dinamo moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, they no longer have the ball.
Right.
Well, beating his opponent. Real chance. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here.
Nice. Give me the ball.
Body on the line. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Alfonso Davies. Payet in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively.
No way. Get the ball.
Well, threat over for now. Mukhtar. Spot on with that tackle. Bad pass.
Nope, I didn't. I didn't pass to you, buddy. That means go away.
Aurelien Tchouameni. Dinamo in a position of menace. And a decent delivery. Oh, incredible save. Nice, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Coman. Firing it towards goal. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Mukhtar. An effective challenge. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Yet.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Nice chip, buddy. What's that going to do for you?
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Hani Mukhtar. Moreno. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Let us skip it. Skip. skip the... Oh my god, skip it. What a weirdo, bro. He's not skipping halftime.
Two teams have switched
See,
around
and are
ready
time.
Now for the second
he's
half.
He's the whole entire time. And he didn't decide to... Okay. I doubt that. It's because MLS fan. He's ghetto.
Shaqiri.
He thinks he's special. He likes MLS.
No let up in the pressing department. Nicely cut out.
Hey, buddy.
Coman. Aurelien Tchouameni.
Nice.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
So
I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Moreno. It did look on for them, but not to be. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
Chance to take the lead. Able to get his body in the way. Just the clearance that was called for. Kakere. Here's Ben Yedder. He takes aim and pushed away to safety. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And the short option preferred. Gives it a go.
No.
Oh, good hands there from the keeper.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
Is he good or something?
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
I put all those. I played multiple Neymars. Yeah. No.
30 minutes to go then. Opportunity it is.
That's why. That's why.
Oh, a big mistake. In it goes. And I'll tell you what. The goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
And
the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently.
Okay. This guy. What a loser. I'm gonna just find it. Give me that ball.
Oh, the pass not finding its target.
I hit a crossbar, so I'm gonna tilt it right now.
Hakimi. Crossing possibilities. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. Yeah. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up.
What Adam, boy? What are you doing?
Moreno. And that's a well-timed pass. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Well, nothing comes of it. Well, tremendous block. Cuts it back. Body in the way again. And it might be. And it's two for him to...
Champions out there and have him on my side, got me through the dungeons, but
And hello from Stuttgart. Delighted to be able to report that the regulars behind the goal and the Cannstatter Kurve are in place as usual. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. It's the Kittens versus Dinamo.
His dude's name is,
well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Retaining possession proving difficult, and good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Here's how Kittens will begin the game. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Javier Zanetti plays with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts, and the keeper taking it cleanly.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result.
Here's Messi.
Hakimi.
How do you lead pass?
Aurelien Tchouameni.
That's a lob pass.
And a harmless cross gobbled up.
That one's where?
Luis Figo. And the Kittens couldn't hang on to it.
Lob.
Careless in possession.
Oh god, that's Abdu's ball, that's not good. Probably back on. Zidane, here's Zidane.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Precise ball movement. But then the one that goes astray.
Oh, is that, it's that lone one.
It's looking promising. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Ben Leder's like that.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best.
Not
and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, the action underway once more, and the onus
Messi.
Is on the Kittens to find a response here.
Verratti.
Bruno Fernandes.
Yeah.
Straight offside, but only just. Tchouameni. It's Kimpembe now. Well, they keep passing away. It should be! Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Verratti. On to Messi. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Pivotal moment defensively.
Oh my god. World Cup run.
Paqueta.
Oh, get up.
Decent position. Top class defending.
Well done.
Figo. Ronaldo wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Quick Ronaldo. Verratti ball. His entrance
Dinamo
is like
failing to keep the ball.
Zidane.
Messi. Ronaldo at the ready.
Ronaldo, oh my god.
A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
They favoured a short one here. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Tchouameni. Now with Paqueta.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Okay, that's a bad pass too.
Effective challenge. It looks promising. Defensive
efficiency
personified.
Have me roll over twice. Yep, I rolled over twice.
Ronaldo threading it through.
Okay.
Good looking sequence.
The ball.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Oh my God, I didn't see him on the ground.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now, a throw-in.
Oh my God. He pumped me twice.
Verratti. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Ben Yedder, and no way through.
Ben Yedder. Under fractions.
A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? But nothing comes of it.
What's up, Zidane? Have the ball again.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Slow down.
Coman. Aurélien Tchouaméni. A really sumptuous ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Electing to cross into the centre. It might still be problematic. And what a close shave it was. That is that for the first half here.
I like Ben Yedder, but he looks like a rat.
Back in business, it's Dinamo with the lead here. They want to make sure they keep that advantage. Alphonso Davies.
Nice kick to Davies.
Verratti. And a poor ball. Alphonso Davies. Maxence Lacroix. Tchouaméni. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And giving it away. Tchouaméni. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
His goalie is Alligan or something.
And offside it is. Payet. Regained possession.
His goalie is out. His name was like Alligan or something. His goalie, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well.
Playing with purpose and control. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Dinamo in a position of menace. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Yeah, it's his
Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. Luis Figo. Crossing opportunity. Zidane. Well, closed down straight away. Take it away. Ronaldo. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Just kick it out.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Well, they've created very little in the game so far. Unless they can show more guile in that top third of the field, this is going to be a really disappointing day for them. They need to improve, and quickly.
Oh, they've lost it. Showing teamwork and commitment. Verratti. Zidane. Lucas Paqueta.
Nice.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
That wouldn't happen.
Verratti. Well, he successfully got past him. He succeeds in clearing it.
Nice.
Alphonso Davies. What a
shocking
pass, really.
Give me defense. Give me that ball. Like, I just...
Coman. Alphonso Davies. And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Nice.
Well, it's entirely promising, but they got nothing out of it. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Ronaldo!
I can't. Your team is so good. I'm trying.
So well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. So, a level contest. 1-1.
92 Ronaldo. Nathan Benzema.
Maxence Lacroix. Tchouaméni. On the scent of a winner late in this game.
Passed the ball.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Crossfired over. Well, no problems defensively. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Fancy a short one. Now a decent position. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Maxence Kakere. Tchouaméni. Now they've lost it. Benzema.
Give me the ball. Give me the ball.
Thank you. Well, a good tackle. Still pushing for a winner, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence?
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Ben Yedder.
No!
Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well. The draw is a fair reflection of how the game was played.
It's looking promising. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Ronaldo! Oh, my goodness, he's caught that so well.
Okay, yeah, he has... Oh yeah, that dude was good. Let's see what all those dudes. Oh, Luis Figo, Ronaldo, Messi, Benzema, Zidane. And I'm doing that bad, you tie with me.
The weather has certainly cooperated. It's a perfect day for football here at Goodison Park on Merseyside. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game...
Chance here!
Oh,
there
God.
It is!
Sounds insane.
And it's the ideal start!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch-perfect. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And he's taken it away. Coman. Dinamo moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Oh.
Poor pass. Possession one. It might be. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal.
That's
and just look at the celebrations. So 2-0 now.
He's broken.
That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Fabinho. Superb block. Who can they pick out? Foiling them effectively. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. Rodri. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate.
I ain't hassling it now. It's all Ben Yedder.
Fabinho. Close but offside nonetheless. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Well, able to close down the shot. He's going forward well here. Good looking ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Cristiano Ronaldo. They've lost it. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. It's a good-looking ball in behind. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Maxence Lacroix. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. And an astute piece of defending. Salah. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Timely intervention. And the keeper in position to grab hold of it. Hakimi. So to the keeper. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here.
Nice. Nice, whoever did that. Just dumb for no reason.
Brilliant piece of skill. Intercepting it intelligently.
Okay,
the intense pressure applied.
Didn't get there.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. And on the back of that particular challenge, will
that's
the referee let the matter rest there? Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. Ruben Diaz. Fabinho now. Rodri. And they have possession again.
This guy's Fabinho. Yeah, what a bomb.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac.
Why can't my team do that? Why can't my team just do it off ball?
The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Lacroix. Far from a good pass. Okay. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Tremendous ball played through. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Like, how'd you leave? You're down by two.
So back in business.
How do you fake,
and Dinamo
fake shoot?
Dominant in the first half here. Will we see more of the same in the second 45?
Oh, I see.
There to intercept.
That's fired, didn't it?
Oh, De Bruyne, big chance.
I was just testing it, and I put a goal on me, bro.
Well, that changes
like, why
the
is it in the game it's two?
And
you're down by two.
You're
gonna leave. They're wasting both of our time.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's gonna happen next? Fabinho. Walker now. Now a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, he almost headed it in. Kimpembe. Tremendous intuition to win it back. De Bruyne threading it through. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Slipshod passing. Hakimi, across, lacking guile and accuracy, but into the keeper's gloves.
I didn't mean to shoot it. I pressed interceptor.
Ronaldo.
That's a penalty.
Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up.
Come on,
well, his
looking,
name and
looking,
number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
And in it
goes. I can't defend that. I can't even.
As you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. And into the last 30 minutes now. So the ball is running again at 2-2.
Stop pressing me, you're so weird. Alright,
Fabinho.
Good ball.
Alert defending. Coman.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker.
Agueta.
Well,
that's a well-timed pass.
No,
still alive.
There's no way you the goalie gets to that.
Well, threat averted. Werner. Now, let's see what they can do here.
You gonna run on him, boy? You're gonna run on him or do nothing? What am I team doing?
Well, they survived the attack.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek.
Oh.
They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
The player's like running out of here.
Ronaldo. Must take the lead here.
Nice kick. Nice kick. Nice kick. Jackson. What's doing, bro? This guy is so weird.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Paqueta. Maxence Caqueré. Payet. Ben Yedder. The delivery.
Nice. It's like, get up there.
Werner.
Oh, I'm gonna do that.
De Bruyne now. Teammate available. Werner. Rodri. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Ben Yedder. Hakimi. Fed over towards the back post.
What a kick, Hakimi.
Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
No, I know there's good. Then there's just a defense. I can't get past them.
And a corner kick to come. And short it is. Coman. Now with Hakimi. Paqueta.
Okay,
so tackling and winning the ball to boot.
And I don't get that. And I don't get that. Like, what the?
Well, he likes to run at them.
Oh.
And players waiting in the center. Will he finish?
This game is so bad. This game is so bad. This game is so bad.
How about this for guts and courage?
This game is so bad.
Can they see this out? What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Paqueta.
No, definitely again.
Promising looking attack. And it's Salah with the cross. And clears his lines. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Quickly hold it. Run at him! Oh my god.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
hate D.Va so much. German. Okay. Dude, no way. Carson, look at my stream, look at my stream. How did I get that? It was a 1 hour and I didn't get it. That's so dumb. I'm gonna kill myself. Who's on this filter? Like, get off. Get me. Yes, get in. Crap. first slide for accident. I'm getting all the cards now. Like, all the silvers. Snipe. I don't like bidding. No. La Liga. Now I'm buying on La Liga. There's too many people in England. And Prem. Come on. Come on. Give me two. Yeah, we need to I can almost get into the air. Yeah. Don't you need like a 87 and 85? Oh wait, no. Actually, no, I'm not that close, but I'm close to getting Schmelzer. Schmelzer. Oh, he's an SBC. He's a... Schmelzer's an SBC next to Insignia. Do you see Schmelzer? I can't link him. I have a... Here, look. Because my CDM doesn't link to my left back. I'm just gonna... I'll just get... Okay. You gotta use the most, get the most out of it before those 3 days end. Okay, yeah, I need. Okay, cause I have LaCroix and Coleman. If I can. Because I need to use a team of the week or team of the season to get him. So I'll just use my 91 Tanase, like that Romanian player. How much are they? How much are team of the weeks? How much are team of the weeks? I don't have that. Mine's only 85, so I'll come on and I see one. Are 85 like so much more expensive compared to like any other cards? Like 84s. Maybe Quicksilver Valley or something. Move. 87. How do you 86? That's crazy. Cavani is the cheapest, 85. The 86 is around roughly 7K. I'm trying to do this Bundesliga thing. I need an 86 rated team. And I'm like, oh, I should do that actually, yeah. No, but I'm kind of just like assuming. The Eric Gerdler pack I was talking about. The last one I did. Yeah, let's put in like in LaFont for a second. I got another 86 or like a 85. Let's see. No. That doesn't work. Then 286, it doesn't work in either. I put in 85. So it still doesn't work. What the hell? I need like an 87 or something. I don't have any of those. I put in like a for my 82. I put in like a 90. And cock it right. It still wouldn't put me over. What if I do cock it right in like a. This is wild. Evan and Coleman. Okay. That's an 86. A 90 and an 86. What if I just put do 90 and 85? Oh, that doesn't work yet. Yeah, that's stupid. Yeah, oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I am on footbin. I'll search out cheapest 90 rated 32k. It's just a 83 overall team. Wait, what's a premium mixed players pack? Is that good? I'm gonna Google it. I see what's inside. I'm just kind of. I'll just do this real quick. That's crazy. Is Di Maria good? Stuff. Search up Romanian players. Okay, well that's not gonna work. You're jealous. I think I'm gonna qualify. Basically me. Center back. from Germany. From Germany. C82. Oh, no, he's not. And then. Whatever, Chilwell. Ooh, now it's only. Okay, how do I get the extra chem? Maybe like my. Alright, if I get like an English center back. Perfect. No way. I'm at 69 chem. That only takes me. I'm at 76 overall. My right back. No. That's an 82. Oh wait, never mind. Swap these two. Alright. Do I submit it? Thing if I could like finesse my way out of some maybe like so Martial I use nah, not really get out of here Tenasa, no one likes you. Fodder, buddy. Oh my god, that was the worst pack of my life. It just like swapped it with my real team. It just like swapped the whole thing with my real team. That was so weird. Wait, it just changed my form. It just changed the formation to 4-1-2-1-2. It like glitched and like, so. It put my whole entire team onto this, and it just changed the formation. This could be a better formation actually. I can sell Dembele. I forgot about that. France, Argentina, fuck with that. How do you add concept cards? How do you add concept cards? How do you add them? I guess I'll just hype some more. Oh wait, I gotta see how much Dembele is. He should be good now. No, I wanna sell him. I don't use him. I'm gonna use Dembele. Okay, he's like 2K, whatever. list for about 2,100. Alrighty. No, it doesn't. Not really. Dub Paqueta. How much is a CM to an M? Damn. And no results. Back to the grind. Sniping silvers. Favorite thing ever. My team. Some of your team. Send me. Okay. Give me. It was at an hour, bro. I'm gonna kill myself. Joseph, I know Muhammad.
Resting 3 expired. Why isn't Mbappe CDM? Bruh. Oh. Wait, who's that? Why is that dude a striker? The long haired dude. What's that gold doing there? Hakimi? How much is A7?
There is no doubt Starfield is winning game of the year in 2023. Microsoft just puts our first looking gameplay, and if there's stellar graphics where you play in third
Yeah, no, I don't have to. Where are the silvers? I can't find any card. Give me. Dude, it's an hour like. I'm mad, I just play a real game, I can't. Okay. Finally got a card. Good lord. Where's Andy? How's he now? Yes, 5300. That was so clutch. Maximum profit.
Eight count ready. Hey, it was literally at a... what the? Kevin. Who's Ethan's bra? I wonder how many people like on this filter right now trying to get cards. Probably like 100. Carson. Hello, hello, hello. How many people do you think on a filter are ones? Doubt it, there's way more. God, this thing expired. I'm not getting these cards, even though I'm going like supersonic speed, it's crazy.
Adams on it right now.